Hi guys, let's see how to manually sync a clock in Windows 11 computer. Just click on the search icon in the taskbar and search time date CPL in the search box. Now click on time date and CPL. And now click on internet time. Click on change settings. And now just select your desired server, whatever you want to sync your time with, and click on update now, and this will get synchronized. The clock will synchronized with this server. That's it guys, please do like the video to support us.